gods and the God of our salvation and the person of Jesus Christ. Come on and give God something, because I know he's worthy of everything. Come on, come on. Oh, come on. He done something for you. He done done something for you. He done done something for you. He done done something. Come on, come on, come on. God done done something. Don't worry about nothing else. Get your mind off everything but Jesus. Get your mind off everything but Jesus. Come on, come on. Get your mind off everything but Jesus. Because I know he's worthy to be praised in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on. He's worthy to be praised in this house. He's worthy to be praised in this house. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, act like you know something about him. Act like you know something about him. Act like you know something about him. Come on, act like you know something about him. I know he's been good to us. It ain't nothing that we asked him to do that he has not done. Ain't nothing that we would ask him to do that he won't do. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hallelujah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Spirit of praise and worship in the house. Come on, come on, tell God, tell God. Whatever's on your mind, whatever the need may be, whatever you're going through, come on, allow God to bring you out of, amen. And we can't come out unless he brings us out. We got circumstances, situations. We got things on our mind. We got people that bother us. We got a child situation that the problems could not pass. They're building whatever they couldn't pass it. So therefore, they'll be going to, everybody's going to get laid off and everybody not going to have a job. The money there is going to be crazy. And the dangerous and the people just don't know what to do, don't know how to do it. But we serve a God that can bring us out of anything. Hallelujah. This is why we got to pray for the government. We got to pray for God's people. We have to pray. We have to pray. We have to pray. Come on. I don't know what we do. We must pray. Come on, come on. We must pray. We must pray. We must pray. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Give God, come on. Keep those hands moving. Keep those hands moving.
That we can adore him.
sins of the world. He's a worthy God. He's the kind of God that I would cast all my cares on. That's the kind of God. I would put all my trust in him. I would depend totally upon him. Do I have a witness in here? That's the kind of God that I want to serve. He's the God that I look to. He's called the author and finisher of my faith. Do I have a witness in here? Come on, come on. Come on, give God some praise in here. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, give him some praise. Come on, give him some praise. Because he's Christ the Lord. He's Christ the Lord. He's the ultimate one. He's the one that sits out on the right hand of the Father, making intercession for me and you. Come on and give God some praise. Because we serve that kind of God. When I'm in a fizzle, when I'm at my wit's end, he's right there to pull me out of what he's. Somebody say he's right there. Somebody say he's right there. Somebody say he's right there. And do y'all believe me right now? Give my hand up a praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you for the healing of your week today. Thank you for your presence in this room. Hallelujah, God. Thank you for being the God of my salvation. The God I can depend on. The God I can lean on. The God I can call on. The God I can exalt his hope in most high name. Oh God, we bless your most high name today. Hallelujah, God. Praise and glory and honor. He's worthy. Yes, he is.